Hi, Cooking Crew, and welcome back to a brand new Roblox Overlook Bay video here on the channel. Before we get into this video, make sure that you do me a favor. Subscribe, ring that bell, ding, turn those notifications on so you never miss an upload. Make sure to leave a like on this video. And without further ado, guys, let's just get into it. Cookie Crew, before we really get into this, I have a huge announcement, and you might have seen yesterday's video which talked about the huge announcement. It was only 12 seconds, but it went over the basics. So basically, if we look at what my avatar is currently wearing, you guys, I have published merch for the Cookie Crew, guys. So in the description below, there will be my group for Roblox linked down there. You can buy a hoodie for the Cookie Crew to represent us. I'm so excited. I think this is my next big step for YouTube. So make sure to go and grab yourself a hoodie down below. They are only 7 Robux, you guys, because, you know, I don't want to make them too pricey. You can buy the hoodies in multiple different colors. We have red, which is the one I am wearing right now. It's kind of a lighter red, so this could be kind of a very light pink as well. But we do have a pink one, there's a blue one, as well as I think there's a yellow one. And I plan to publish more merch in the future, like some shirts with a cookie on them. I have some more hoodie colors I want to launch. So I have more coming, guys. So definitely go and grab yourself one in the description below. Also, second announcement is that tomorrow, you guys, tomorrow, Tuesday, I will be doing a live stream on Overlook Bay's Arcadia Isle update at 10:45 a.m. CST. So if you want to know what time that is for you, you have to just go into Google and search 10:40 a.m. CST local time. Make sure to stay tuned for a live stream link coming out. Go over to my Twitter to make sure that you get that link, because you don't want to miss the live stream. It's gonna be awesome. Oh, Cookie Crew, we have a lot of tea to go over. This is going to be about Overlook Bay's Arcadia Isle update with pets coming this Friday, which I will also be live streaming on Friday for this. So we have a lot of tea, as I've said probably a billion times, so let's go over to Twitter and check it out. Alright guys, so our first piece of tea is actually a tweet that they published a while ago, and that's, it's jellyfish season. SpongeBob would be so excited, coming this June. Concept by the talented Moondust Bree. Bree makes all of the concepts for Overlook Bay's pets, she's amazing. So as you guys can see, this was published on May 27th, 2021. That's almost a month ago, guys. But if we look at this image, you guys, this is the jellyfish pet. So this one is going to be coming this Friday, I'm assuming, because this is one of the ocean pets. It's super cute and I can't wait to buy it. So the next piece of tea was tweeted on June 8th, 2021, and the Wonderwork Studios said a new pet shop. And in this image, we can see we are getting a brand new pet shop. So obviously, this is an underwater pet shop. Alright, Cookie Crew, so if we come in game in Arcadia Isle, and we walk over here near the entrance, this says opening in part 2, which is in 3 days, 22 hours, 4 minutes, and 49 seconds while I'm recording this. So this right here says ocean pets and more, deep sea fishing, and premium plot. Now if we walk a little bit this way, we have this submarine. You guys might recognize this submarine from the fishing island in Overlook Bay. So, because their pet shop is underwater, my assumption is that this submarine will take us underwater to a whole underwater world where we'll be able to buy the new pets. But getting back to Twitter, guys, if we look at this picture, not only is it just a pet shop, we have a lot more tea that comes along with this. Like, we have 3 pets, basically, that are going to be revealed. So this right here is a version of the crystal crab, and I believe this is the king crab, or the queen crab, I can't quite remember. I know Bree tweeted this out the other day, but it's one of those. And then we have a seahorse and a dolphin. The dolphin you guys might recognize because it was actually teased in one of Overlook Bay's thumbnail images before. Alright, moving right on. So Overlook Bay said, did somebody say pets? Ocean friends are coming this Friday. There will be 25 new pets, 3 new pet pods, and so many fun surprises. Here is a sneak peek of just one of the cuties arriving soon. Concept by the talented bee. So if we look at this image, this is obviously what looks like a seal to me or something like that. So I think this is so cute. I'm ready. I think this is probably going to be in the pet pods. I don't know if there are going to be any Robux pets or not, but we will see. And I just want to confirm something because I know there's been a lot of drama in the community recently. Or I shouldn't really say drama, just a lot of discussion about the doubloons, which are the new currency in Arcadia Isle right now. So Wonderworks Studio confirmed that these pet pods are going to cost gems. But not only are we getting one pet pod, Cookie Crew, we're getting 3. So this is going to be a whole new expansion, and I'm excited. Alright, so then we have only 5 more days to go until the ocean pets arrive in Overlook Bay. Introducing this cutie right here, Miss Rainbow Starfish. Like this tweet if you want more pet tea. Oh my gosh, guys, I can't even start on how much I have wanted a starfish in Overlook Bay. I love Adopt Me's starfish, and I really have wanted a starfish in Overlook Bay ever since. So this is really nice to know that we're gonna get some type of a starfish. And it's already rainbow. Can you guys imagine what this will look like rainbow shiny? I don't know, I'm really excited. Alright, so the last tweet we have is we're getting closer and closer every day to the Deep Sea Pet Shop opening. Are you ready to explore the depths of Arcadia Isle? Built by the talented Holiday Pawner. He's amazing. He builds everything for Overlook Bay Trader. It's really amazing what he can do. So, if we check out this image, we have a lot to go over. So this is obviously the new pet shop. I really like this. I love how there's like even bubbles and it's so ocean themed. Now if we look at this board up here, this says Deep Sea Pets. Now there's only one with a question mark because obviously they don't want to reveal everything. But I am so excited to see all of the pets on there and try and complete my Deep Sea collection. I'm trying to currently complete my normal Overlook Bay collection, so I can't wait to see the Deep Sea collection. If we look here, we have exclusive pets and valuable game passes. Now these are just like the ones that are in our current pet shop, which is the bee, the peacock, the parrot, and the peachy. So right here we have a princess jellyfish. It's going to be godly for 795 Robux. So I'm definitely going to want to trade for a lot of these, but guys, keep in mind, don't be overwhelmed about this, because these are permanent pets in-game. These are coming as permanents. So, that means that basically, you're going to get the chance to get these forever. So, they might be pretty valuable when they first come out, just like the Diamond Dragon was with the Molten Mines, but the Diamond Dragon quickly dropped in value, and I think that might be what happens with these over time. And then we have over here a little teaser of the Legendary Shark. It's something 95 Robux. I cannot figure out what that other number is because it got cut off. And on top of that, we have the double pet leveling game pass, which you can buy anytime. So then we have this image, guys, and this teases what 2 of the new pet pods are going to be. So here we have the bubble pet pod. You have a 55% chance of getting a common, a 35% chance of getting an uncommon, a 5% chance of a rare, 3.5% in an ultra rare, 1% legendary, and 0.5% godly. So this kind of sounds like our bronze pet pod that we have in normal Overlook Bay. And then we have the pearl pet pod. So common 30% chance, uncommon 50%, rare 10%, ultra rare 6%, legendary 3%, and godly 1%. So we still need to know what this third pet pod is here on the right. Alright, Cookie Crew, well that is all the tea that I have for today, guys. If you enjoyed it, then make sure to subscribe, ring that bell, ding, turn those notifications on so you never miss an upload. Make sure to give this video a like, and also make sure to tune into my live stream tomorrow. And on top of that, go buy yourself some merch for the Cookie Crew down in the description below. I will see you guys tomorrow for my live stream. Bye, Cookie Crew!